Believe it, a progressive pass of the race. Takes the wide line coming into this rhythm section. Right here, he just goes to the inside on Chad Reed. Gives him enough room. Doesn't hit him, doesn't block his line in any way. Just look at how he turns the Honda, finds the traction, puts the power to the ground, nails the triple. It's a progressive pass for the pass of the race.